Maureen O'Sullivan.
The guys that are doing it, following her now, are professional, have a film crew.
Right.
You know, I don't know if there's anybody else in there with her. They probably can't do that because they are filming.
They're backing up. Not if we need a moment, probably not for a couple of hours yet. We have a surprise visit from Maureen O'Sullivan. She is in there right now. She's only going to be here for a couple of hours. She's taking a tour of the dealer's room, and she's going to be down there inside for all of us. And then when she leaves, we can set things back up again. Yeah. Mike? I'd like to try to keep this clear so we can shoot you guys, so maybe back up.
You take anything you want to write right now.
Let's start with everybody, if we can just start with one thing per person. One signature per person, please. Okay.
I think
Will?
Yeah.
Okay.
I did the edges of the program.
Okay. Oh, you're John.
I'm Joe.
Joan and
you're just fabulous. I'm glad that you were in my office.
Okay. I know.
In fact, I'm gonna.
Yeah. Just don't. I just didn't want you to get hung up on the table. Isn't it?
Yeah.
really is. My name is
John is
an actually, that's my husband's camera. When they have things in Paris and Chicago, I bring a bigger one. It's actually a full TV set, too, but I don't bring the tuner out of it with me. I don't need it. But when you have to come on a plane, not usually. I'm the official videographer. Member of the girls' Vivian files for a long time. On a home video. I have lots of home video. So someday I will be able to afford a broadcast quality camera. So that's my two goals are to be able to afford a broadcast quality camera and to get a steady camera someday. If you can do anything with enhancing the image from home video, I have tapes from 91, 92, 93, 94. Of course, it's all unedited footage. But this is what you would do in America when I videotape all the official functions. And then I edit the stuff together into like a little program. I find some appropriate music. I didn't have a camera then. I didn't get a camera until 91, so I don't have anything earlier than that. But I was a member of the Burroughs Bibliophiles back in the 60s when I was a kid in college. Choreo, yes. I knew him, yes. And both of the last two women that he was married to are still alive. Rita Choreo, who he was married to at the time he created the organization, and through the majority of its heyday in its original incarnation, is still alive. Does she live in Kansas City? Which George can give me her address. I don't know what she could contribute about Tarzan and the girls to your documentary. She's a very, very charming lady. She was very ill back in the 60s. She had cancer. And we consider it very fortunate that she's still alive. And I'm sure that
she lived through the Yes,
as a matter of fact. She did all the record keeping, she kept registered straight hands. I don't know how much of your documentary you want to spend on Dan and Founders, but probably have a few. I'll talk to her on the phone and see if there's anything that she could contribute to that. Don't worry, that you can get
my mom. Can you take a picture of my mom? I have a
That would be a benefit to what you're doing. He's from the New Yorker, 5'5", Robert.
silent.
Thank you.
told me, I told me not to tell.
Will.
Show me if I will.
You happy?
You can tell I'm experienced.
Oh, just a
minute. This is great.
No.
Thank you. Rather than available light.
I don't know. I got shot when you were up there. I can see when you come up.
Thank you. Everything's fine. Yeah. I just filmed 5 minutes or so, and that's all I really wanted. In the olden days, I used to film only 1 minute, but even when I made a movie, you know, because you didn't know what else to do. Now you can just shoot it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
No, I never.
They are not here yet. She'll call me.
Maybe you'll just open the door. Is that it?
No, you're not. I don't know. They were talking to you from Dum-Dum. But they obviously didn't come out. She was coming.
Can I? This is actually my husband's little TV.
Very much.
their sons, probably. They're, you know, they're here for to visit her son.
Right.